Over in Belton, multiple fire departments were dispatched to a boat on fire at the Stillhouse Hollow Marina this morning. Photos show smoke coming from that boat. The fire is under investigation as the cause of the fire is still unknown, but officials say that the fire began on the boat and then spread to the main structure of the facility.